The quotient of two polynomials, a of x and b of x, can be written in the form a of x over b of x is equal to q of x plus r of x over b of x, where q of x and r of x are polynomials, and the degree of r of x is less than the degree of b of x. Write the quotient 7x to the 6th plus x to the 3rd plus 2x plus 1 over x squared in this form. Well, this one is pretty straightforward because we're dividing by x squared. So you could literally view this as 7x to the 6th divided by x squared, plus x to the 3rd divided by x squared, plus 2x divided by x squared, plus 1 divided by x squared. So we could just do this term by term. What's 7x to the 6th divided by x squared? Well, x to the 6th divided by x squared is x to the 4th. So it's going to be 7x to the 4th power. And then same thing right over here, plus x to the 3rd divided by x squared. Well, that's just going to be x, so plus x. And then we're going to have 2x divided by x squared. But remember, we want to write it in a form of r of x over b of x, where r of x has a lower degree than b of x. Well, 2x has a lower degree than x squared. Here, this is a degree 1, this is degree 2. So you could write it as plus 2x over x squared, like that. And then you could write plus 1 over x squared. So you could do this, plus 1 over x squared. So you could write it like that, but that's not exactly the form that they want. They want us to write it q of x, and that could be, you could view that as 7x to the 4th plus x. And then they want us plus r of x over b of x. So plus some polynomial over x squared in this case. So instead of writing it as 2x over x squared plus 1 over x squared, we could just write it as 2x plus 1 over x squared. So one way to think about it, so let me just put some parentheses here so that it interprets my typing correctly. So notice, this part of the polynomial, these terms have an equal or higher degree than x squared. So I just divided those. 7x to the 6th divided by x squared is 7x to the 4th. X to the 3rd divided by x squared is x. And then once I got two terms that had a lower degree than x squared, I just left them there. I just said plus whatever 2x plus 1 divided by x squared is. And that's the form that they wanted us to write it in. We'll check our answer, and we got it right.